was Thomas Muir, as a lawyer I was trained. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Now you've branded me an outlaw for sedition, I'm arraigned. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. But I never preached sedition in any shape or form, and against the Constitution I have never raised a storm. It's the scoundrels who corrupted it that I want to reform. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. My lord, you judged me guilty before this trial began. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. And the jury that you've picked are Tory placemen to a man. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. But I stand here for justice, unafraid what may befall. Though your spies were in my parish kirk and in my father's hall, there's not one of them can testify I ever broke a law. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Yes, I spoke to Paisley weavers and addressed the city's youth. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. For neither age nor class should be a barrier to the truth. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. My lord, you may abuse them with your vitriolic tongue and say that books are dangerous to those I moved among. But the future of our land is with the workers and the young. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Members of the jury, it's not me that's being tried. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. 200 years in future, men will mind what you decide. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. You may send me to Van Diemen's land or clap me in your jail. Grant me death or grant me liberty, my spirit will not fail. For my cause it is a just one, and my cause it will prevail. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. With quiet power and dignity, Muir led his own defence. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Appeared completely blameless to all men of common sense. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. When he had finished speaking, the courtroom rang with cheers. Lord Braxfield said this outburst just confirms our deepest fears, and he sentenced Thomas Muir to be transported 14 years. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Girvan, Palmer, Gerald, Thomas Muir and Margaret. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. These are names that every Scottish man and woman ought to know. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. When you're called for jury service and your name is drawn by lot, when you vote in an election, when you freely speak your thought, don't take these rights for granted, for dearly they were bought. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill.